While Fantastic Beasts was mesmerizing us with an array of new monsters and magic, J.K. Rowling was simultaneously gifting us with pools of backstory. And now that we are firmly acquainted with the dark forces of Obscurial, you have to wonder, where else might they have popped up in the Potterverse? Ariana made only a brief appearance in the movies, but the books tell her story in more depth. Ariana, sister to Albus and Aberforth, died tragically at the age of 14. Like her brothers, she was talented with magic, but at a very young age, she was spotted performing magic by some muggle boys. They tried to force her to do more magic, but when she was unable to, they violently assaulted her. Ariana was so traumatized by this that she repressed her magical ability, which, as we found out in Fantastic Beasts, leads to dark, unpredictable magic. Perhaps it was this which caused her to have a fit at 14 years of age, inadvertently creating a magical explosion which killed her mother. After the death of her mother, Ariana stepped into the guardianship of her older brother, Aberforth, but she wasn't to see her 15th birthday. As when Albus, Aberforth, and Grindelwald became entangled in a three-way duel at Godric's Hollow, a stray curse struck Ariana, killing her almost instantly. So given all of that, we could conclude that Ariana was also an Obscurial. Let us know what you think in the comments below.